thank you once again for coming down to witness this official opening of the Champ-NKF Dialysis Centre right here in Bukit Panjang.
This dialysis centre, which is across the road, has got 16 chairs, 16 stations, and which means they can look after nearly 100 patients, basically. And the Lee Chan family, the Cheng family, is a wonderful family, and they have contributed $2.1 million. And this is not the first centre they have given us. The first centre was 2 years ago in Yishun. To the Cheng family, thank you so much for your kindness and for your compassion, especially for all the poor and sick patients of NKF.
This centre is specially built for the residents in Bukit Panjang town. And I would like to express our heartfelt thanks to the Cheng family for donating $2.1 million to build this centre for our residents.